Keegan's Espina Max crosses the finish line with a time of 4.8.24. 4.8.24. Hastings' Jacob Shield is now on course. He'll be followed by Ellie Meyer from Forest Lake.
Way to go, Jacob!
Jacob Shield from Hastings crosses the finish line with time of 4.4.7.
4.8.03. Espina Max from Egan crosses the finish line with a time of 5.0.44. Hannah Ellers is on course, and she'll be followed by Centennial's Ella Nelson. Jacob Shield from Hastings is on course. He'll be followed by Forest Lake's Eli Meyer. And here comes Jacob Shield from Hastings.